Rogers.
Steven.
Just give me a chance.
Sorry, son.
I'm saving your life.
General Patton has said that wars are fought with weapons, but they are won by men.
You just don't know when to give up, do you?
I could do this all day.
Our goal is to create the greatest army in history.
I should be going with you. Look, I know you don't think I can do this.
This isn't a back alley, Steve. It's war.
But every army begins with one man.
Five tries in five different cities. I can offer you a chance.
He will be the first in a new breed of super soldiers.
Why me? Because the weak man knows the value of strength, knows the value of power.
That wasn't so bad.
That was penicillin.
We are going to win this war because we have the best men.
Now, Mr. Stark.
Nay, who personally escort Adolf Hitler to the gates of hell.
How do you feel?
Tommy.
Your task won't be simple.
Who the hell are you?
The first of many.
Your enemy is not what you expect.
What do you think?
I think it works.